Until today, I thought our chances against the Renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
Oh, we here. How's it shaking?
Waste of breath. Coming down with something again.
I can't get better. Darn. I'd help you, but I don't know how.
Like a cat and dog. I don't know what to do about it.
It's anything but peaceful.
I know you don't like it, but I got a favor to ask.
Probably something with that red hat.
Aiden, come here.
Let me go! I'm innocent!
Let's get on with it, Juan.
Let's drink. Best vintage I've got. My most expensive damn bottle.
Won't refuse.
Well, well. A brute like you has a taste for the finer things, after all. So, the bug on the transmitter is working now. And do you know what it's revealed? Only half the lamps I delivered arrived at the VNC Tower. Half. The rest have taken a stroll to an undisclosed location. We need to look into that.
Look into what? Juan, we had a deal.
Relax, Aiden. Everything is under control. We'll investigate the lamps, and in the meantime, my guys will keep looking for your GRE doctor.
I don't give a shit about lamps. I risked my life.
Relax and listen to me carefully. Some things take time. Tracking down this GRE guy is no simple matter. Just a short while longer. Trust me. I really am doing all I can. And if I'm right, and Jack really is into something, then by helping me, you will also help yourself.
What the hell are you talking about?
I believe Matt is about to attack the Colonel's stronghold. If we don't stop him, this whole city is as good as dead. Williams will close his sluice gates the moment he spies a single peacekeeper at the dam. He only needs to twist a knob here, throw a lever there, and every pipe in this city, every drain, every gutter, will back up with chemicals that have been locked underground for 11 years. You, me, Luan, Frank, the GRE doctor, even your Mia, if she's still alive, we're all gonna die.
And what if you're wrong? What if Matt's preparing an attack?
I'm not wrong, Aiden. He goes full on with recruitment propaganda. He talks openly about war with the Colonel. And he orders a shit ton of UV lamps that magically disappear. Mark my words, it will end in disaster. So, you have to help me, Aiden. We find those lamps, we'll uncover what the Supreme Leader is up to.
Okay, so what do you plan to do about Matt?
Thanks to what you did at VNC Tower, I now know that the lamps are at the metro station next to the ship. That's our lead. Follow the river, and you'll reach the sea. Follow the UV lamps, and you'll catch Matt red-handed. But be careful. If the Major realizes we're on to him...
we'll end up swinging by our necks.
And animals will nibble on our guts for months. Subtlety and patience, Aiden. Only they shall save us. The noble art of espionage.
Yeah, I'll remember that one. Thanks.
I could use your help. Have you checked the job board lately?
Judging from your tone, it's something serious, not just another bandit problem, right?
Yes. One of my men deserted his post.
That's serious. Who was it?
That's what pisses me off. It was a friend, a guy named Bart. Maybe it's my fault. I know he had it rough here. I tried to protect him. I guess it wasn't enough.
You protect him? From who?
The other soldiers. They had a problem with him.
Which was?
Their problem, not Bart's. Believe me, I know what it's like to be the odd man or woman out in old school military culture. But here's my problem. Desertion alone will get him the death penalty. But what he took could get others, good men, killed.
What did he steal?
Let's call it a map. That's all I can tell you. The rest is on a need-to-know basis only. And you don't need to know.
You need me to track him down?
Yes. With everything going on, I just don't have the manpower to spare. But I must get that map back.
Okay, I get the map. But what about Bart?
When you bring the map back, just tell me where he is and leave the rest to me. It's my job.
Okay, where should I start looking?
Try his bunk. It's in the barracks, a deck above us.
Can I ask anyone about Bart?
Sure, he was pretty well known, whether he liked it or not. He was popular among the new recruits. Try asking Mateo. He's usually hanging around the armory. Then there's Magda. Never had a kind word to say about Bart. Or anyone, for that matter. She works in the hospital on the next floor.
Okay, I think I can take it from here.
Good luck, Aiden.
When you can, dog, live it together. It's anything but peaceful.
Mateo?
We've met. New Dawn Park. You were looking for Lieutenant Rowe. You saved me from the Renegades.
Oh, right. Listen, Mateo. Meyer sent me. I'm looking for Bart.
Bart? Thanks for saving me and all, but I can't help you with Bart.
I just wanted...
No, sorry. I haven't run across him for a while anyway. Try Garrett. I saw him walking toward the barracks.
Jeez. Okay, I'm leaving.
Procedure in case his later not entirely. Come on, man. This stuff is pre-orders.
Which
just a chance I'll have to take.
Fucking telling you, man. Grade A wax candles. Burn for hours. Better than UV lights for sexy time with your lady.
You Garrett? I'm trying to find Bart. I hear you know him.
Maybe. That depends. You friend or foe?
Undecided.
Cute. Listen, you can count me as one of Bart's friends. And as for those rumors that Bart's done something wrong, total bullshit.
Bullshit?
Give me a break. Whatever's going on, it's a setup. I'm sure the other PKs are behind this.
Which PKs?
Throw a rock. You'd probably hit one, and it'd bounce off and hit another, and so on.
How would they set up one of their brothers like this?
Don't believe everything you hear about dignity and brotherhood around here.
I see. So you know where Bart might be?
I don't. But even if I did, don't know if I'd tell you, Mr. Undecided.
Right. Well, thanks for the insight. Excuse me, ma'am. Can you help me?
Who are you ma'aming? What do you want? I'm busy.
I'm trying to find someone. A man named Bart. You familiar with him?
Bart? Fuck yes. Don't get me started.
Ah, so you know him.
Yep. But I got no time to talk to you, especially about a perv like Bart. Besides, boss says I gotta watch my mouth. That's bullshit if you ask me.
Can't tell me anything?
I just did, you moron. Do I have to spell it out for you? People like that shouldn't be around children, if you ask me. But that's all I'm saying.
Oh, I see. Thank you.
You shouldn't be here.
Can I ask you a question?
Okay. But then scram before we both get in trouble.
Looking for a guy named Bart. You know him?
Sure do. He's famous. Not in a good way.
Had he been acting suspicious or anything lately?
I don't know. Never met him, actually. Fresh off the boat as of today.
Got it. Thanks.
Yeah. Hope you find him. I'd be happier knowing I don't have to bunk with a guy like that.
Interesting. I'll keep looking.
Pigs. Back in my day, even snot-nosed privates took pride in their barracks.
So, I'm looking for a guy named Bart. You seen him?
Can't say that I have, son. And I'm sorely disappointed.
Why is that?
Kind heart, gentle soul. A little out of place here, to be honest. Was with us for about a year. A cut above the typical military Neanderthals around here. He was kind, but not weak. Stood up to the bullies, whether the bullies were targeting him or younger recruits. I've seen him get a bloody nose defending the greener recruits from being hazed. But, as they say, you should have seen the other guys. Hazing incidents have gone down since Bart's arrival. There's some crazy rumor going around about Bart that has Mayor up in arms. But I don't buy it. Bart wouldn't go rogue. It's not in his nature. When you do find him, I'm sure he'll have a reasonable explanation for all this.
If I can find him.
Well, his bunk is right here. Take a look. Maybe you'll find something to help you.
A good idea. Thanks.
find something? So what did you find, son?
You know anything about this?
Not really, but it's good. Bull cream work, if you ask me.
Who drew it?
Couldn't tell you. I've seen Bart with pictures like this off and on over the last year. But as far as I know, he doesn't have children of his own. Children. Mine are all grown. Not all are still alive either, sadly. But I remember when they were young and happy, drawing constantly. They scribbled their way through boxes and boxes of crayons. The kid who drew that, he's a happy kid.
Now, if Bart doesn't have kids, where'd he get it?
Probably child of a friend or something. He was kind to everyone. Here, there, everywhere. Unless you were a bully.
Now, this doesn't help. Now what do I do?
You might ask Stack over at the canteen. Seen them together a few times. Bart helped him when he was in some trouble. Helped everyone a lot.
Thanks. I'll go talk to that Stach.
Like a cat and dog living together. It's anything but peaceful.
Who doesn't know Bart? What's this all about, anyway?
He left his post. He's accused of desertion.
Son of a bitch. He finally went for it. Good for him. Good for them. If I were you, I'd just leave him be. We all should. This probably happened because Meyer can't keep a leash on her men. You hear any other bullshit about Bart?
Well, he's been accused of theft.
Well, that's nonsense, that is. Bart is honest as the day is long. He's got no reason to steal from anyone.
And the CEO doesn't want to believe it either.
You mean Meyer?
That's all I've been told.
Trust me, a lot of other PK have had it in for Bart since day one. Meyer's respected, mostly. But when it came to Bart, her men refused to follow her lead. I trust you, so I'll tell you this. Bart's loyal military, but he had another side. Like the outdoors, always out near the fields. As the field workers on top of the old office building at the intersection of Van Peel and St. Paul Boulevard. It's right here in New Dorn Park.
Thanks. I'll do just that.
God, I hear PKs were butchered in the VNC Tower.
You know, when they dug the metro in the 1960s, they came across mining tunnels. Everything nearly collapsed.
Scrap, kid! You don't know who you're facing!
Protect the women and the children! I'll fight off the infected!
Dad!
Back off, kid.
You know a guy named Bart?
Of course. Is he here? I mean, he usually brings me books, and I'm excited for the next one.
I see. I'm looking for him, actually.
Damn. I really want to talk to Bart about the last book he loaned me. The Bhagavad Gita. Man. Some of the material in that book was, well, challenging to say the least.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
You know, sometimes I wonder what we did wrong. Surely God is punishing...
I'm looking for Bart.
Hasn't been here for a while. Might be watching Andy's kid. Been doing that more and more lately.
Andy?
Yeah, Bart's friend. Andy's got the cutest kid, Liam. The way Bart acts, you'd think that he was Liam's father.
Where can I find him?
Don't rightly know. I've only seen him when they brought Liam here. But you could ask around.
Thanks for the tip.
So that's the pilgrim? Don't look like much of a sinner.
Aiden! You've traveled through the Outlands. Any other cities still standing?
My wife was a nurse when this city was still called Villador. She was among the first to go when THV
Aiden,
hit us in 24.
You're already a legend in the city, you know. Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. About the only time I smile.
You know, more people kill themselves than are killed by a virus these days. Guess they need some kind
of
purpose.
So they're back?
Purpose.
The Night Runners?
Well,
for real?
It don't come easy around here. Hey, back off! Please, back off. You're making me uncomfortable.
You have things to do. Move along, please.
It's
stumbled upon a memorial at the intersection of Hounsfield Avenue and Mill.
Hi, looking for Bart. Can you tell me anything about him?
Well, for one, you're not his type.
Wait, what?
Relax, honey. I was just pulling your leg. The look on your face, my. To answer your question, I can tell you that Bart is as fine a man as I've ever known. High praise, I know. But I'm not just talking his looks. He's brave, kind, caring, loves children. Especially Andy's son, Liam.
Andy?
Bart's bestie, Andy. Those two are like two peas in a pod. And Liam, he's, well, like a spring pea, I guess. How Bart dotes on that boy.
So where can I find him?
Probably at Andy's. They had a few of us up for some cool drinks just yesterday. Such kind souls.
Up? Where?
Andy's place is over there. Not far. You can get there quicker if you're any good at climbing.
Yeah, good to know. Thanks a lot.
My pleasure. You tell those boys I said hi.
Just because you got holes in your shoes doesn't mean you're poor. If you've got no one to lean on, that's when you know you ain't right.
I bet I know who this belongs to. It can't be far. Huh. Steve. What does this mean?
Looks like I'm in luck. Let's have ourselves a little chat. Introductions are in order. You're Bart, I presume.
How can I help you?
By giving back what you stole.
You're mistaken. I haven't stolen anything.
Wrong answer. You want to try that again? Though, truth be told, I'm happy to bait the info out of you.
Doc, Aiden here. You familiar with some guy named Steve?
You mean Slippery Steve? What's he got to do with Bart? I don't like the sound of that. But sure, I know Steve. Haven't you met him? He comes to the canteen most nights. Stay close to your radio. I'll let you know when he shows up. You two can have a chat then.
Thanks, Doc. Aiden out.